taxi, please?
Indeed, yes.
Kiflom! I'm not a tourist, so no long routes, yes? Okay.
Jesus, please! junk out, and yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic we just met in some warehouse.
Thank you. is probably the smartest thing in this place. Oh, sorry, boss. Can you back up? Is there an issue? Can you back up?
Whatever. Oh, wow.
Help.
Save me. I hear ya.
I run!
What's going on?
Of a disgrace! If peaceful protest won't change your mind, we're going to have to solve this the old-fashioned way! With mind-bending liberal...
Alright, bye.
This truck from the Meriwether job could really make a great mobile acid lab. Just needs a little work. Still here, friend. I'll be here.
Hey, come on, let's fuck his ass up a little bit.
Hey, come on, calm down.
Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch.
Now, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take it easy. I apologize. You hear that? I apologize.
Man, come on, let's beat this motherfucker ass.
Boom!
Yeah, how that shit feel, bitch? Compliments, fucker. That's right. Nah. Hell no, I don't think he got it yet. Make sure you understand. Four!
Okay, yeah. Call Mr. Young. Tell him I'll resign my membership today!
He's annoying. He's not even a kid. He's like 24 or something.
Damn, for real? Then he's really fucking annoying.
Hell was that?
Do you smell that? Exclusive, baby!
Come on! Why aren't they dead yet?
You know, the music locker.
Hey, look, get down here. Let's go. Let's go.
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Go back via the elevator to the garage, or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
sheriff. That's crazy.
No way! Come on!
Listen, do you see any tankers up there?
Having fun?
Whoa, that last batch gave me nightmares. And, like, not the fun kind.
Do you know how you want it done?